but the bee. I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. Kicked like a mule and bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laughing and I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun, but I pulled my purse and I stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, but a man's gonna make it, you gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to tell you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye. Do you have to get tough or die? It's that name that helped to make you strong. Now you just fought on hell of a fight. I know you hate me, you got the right. Kill me now and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and spit in your eye. Cause I'm the son of a gun and name you Sue. Yeah, what could I do? What could I do? Well, I got all choked up and I threw down my gun and called him a paw and he called me a son and come away with a different point of view. And I think about him every now and then, every time I cry, every time I win. If I ever have a son, I think I'm going to name him Bill or George, anything but Sue.
Great job. Thank you very much.